morning, all my friends and family. You are welcome to Gloria YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to prepare a perfect jollof rice with green beans. I have my chicken, I have my rice, my red pepper, my onions. Just watch me the way I'm going to prepare it. Stay tuned and you will be blessed. I'm going to add water to it just to boil it. As you can see, I've cut my pepper, my onions. So I'm going to wash my frying it. As you can see, I've fried my chicken. I'm going to fry my onions and my pepper, everything together. So you should blow your gas whenever you are doing it so that the rice will not get burnt. Water I use to boil the chicken. You know I use water to boil the chicken. This is the water. I'm going to add it to it. I'm going to blow the gas so that the rice will not get burnt. This is it. curry. And see, it, I'm adding my curry, a little curry to it again. Because I fried my onions before, I removed the onions from inside and I kept it on the inside my plate. So it's not that I have my onions to eat. As you can see, this is my rice. You see, this is my rice. So I carry it to the lowest gas, the smallest gas, so that the rice will not get warm. Blowing the gas so that the heat can boil, eat the rice, bring the good taste out. This is it. You can see it. Transfer the rice to the smallest gas, so that you will not get burned. Preparing my fried rice, my jollof rice. Perfect food. The way I say it is a perfect jollof rice. You can see. This is it. Can you see what Gloria prepared? I know my husband will eat this one today. He's going to test it. My husband does not eat rice, so he eats pasta. It's pasta, pasta. You know all these Italian people now. They like eating pasta. Pasta, pasta, pasta. They like eating verdura. That is all this vegetable. I know he will test it today because I told him that I'm going to prepare jollof rice. He eat jollof rice. He eat all this our soup. Melon soup. Not ogbono soup. He like it. One day I'm going to prepare that one, but my children does not eat it. That is the problem. That is why I don't like to cook soup. My children does not eat it. They eat all these indomie, pasta, little things, mineral. So today I'm going to test them. Come and test it. Mommy has prepared another one. We did finish it. We keep it inside the freezer. I have many food inside my freezer because they do eat. Just cook it for myself and put it inside my freezer. This is it. Because anytime you are preparing a jollof rice, try to lower your gas. Because if you didn't lower your gas, you leave the jollof rice, the gas is high, everything is going to get burnt. So try to lower the gas that you are using, so that the rice will not get burned everything will look nice. Just stay tuned. We are seeing here the rice have not get stuff. I'm still giving it some time, just 10 minutes before it get prepared. Vegetable oil because of my condition, that is why I'm using, because doctor prescribed it for me, so I should be using this vegetable granola soy extra oil. So before I use that one that we are seeing in Nigeria now, so I'm using this one now. It's that one that I use, in case if you are trying it, just try it. Test it if the soap is okay and the Maggi is okay. As you can see, I've prepared my jollof rice and my chicken. You can see it. You can see the green beans on top. As you can see, after eating our jollof rice, thank you so much for subscribing. Have a nice day. Anytime you subscribe, first try to press the notification bell so that anytime I upload any video, you will be better.